People seem to feel it's a very macabre thing for me to say that I'm in the last part of my life. Look, when you hit your 70s, you know you're in the last part of your life. And however many years I have left, each year will be a gift. But it's nothing to be afraid of. I mean, we're all gonna die. You just have to think, what has this life been about? If you can't think about your life in some kind of bigger perspective and what you've learned in when you're in the death zone, then what the hell? I mean, that's the best thing you can do.